Do you want the clap? You always like the clap. Here we go. Here it is. Yes. Hey guys, we're back out here at Studio Alliance, and we're doing, I guess, another video since apparently we've blown up in popularity. Thanks, Jake. It's been a wild week. We really appreciate all the views, but we've been reading through the comments, and there seems to be a trend of a type of video you guys want to see, and apparently it's the ending battles. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to release a 4-part video series where we go through each of the battles. So be sure you hit the notification bell when you subscribe so that you get notified when this video drops and when the part 2, part 3, part 4 drops, so that you're one of the first ones in, first ones to comment. So it's been mentioned in the comments that some of the legwork has been done by one of our other YouTube creators, and that he has done his own version. What we're gonna do is I'm not gonna use that as a reference. I'm still gonna try to watch the video, try to do it all by audio, all by my eyes. I guess we just get right into it, right?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do a watch through first to get an idea. This is the first cadence done by the Morris Brown. Here we go. I like how they were in step when they walked out. That was pretty good for them. Good for them. They didn't have to do that. I'm gonna have to use my wrists the way he does. He's very molar.
It's a little dirty.
You know, I don't know how I'm gonna like metric this, because hang on. See, it cleans up a few times. So I need to figure out what that pulse is.
There you go, that's clean.
We'll use this tempo and figure it out later. I love the cymbal love that they're in the front for this. Good for them. Space. Handled it pretty well. Good for you guys.
DCI drumming tape brought to you by Chris.
Ooh! I think I see some flams. This is the backsticking part that I like remember, but I don't know what it is. I can't wait to learn it. The solo cups from the quads is my favorite thing. That's just such a... And the sticks in, I mean, little to be desired. That'd be my judging comment. Be like, come on, you guys, just... The structure of the cadence is a little weird because it's not 4-bar, 4-bar, 4-bar. There are some weird odd bars thrown in there. There's a good snare break in the middle of it, so that'll be fun to learn. Yo. My man did the poison lick. Y'all know what I'm talking about? I think it's either an early 90s or late 80s hip-hop. That's how he starts this thing off. I love the sticking, too, because white guy college, we just did the easy thing where we just kept it all in the right hand. He has much more flair to his, so let's see what that sticking is. Let me see if that's right. Yep, that's exactly what it does. Cool. And then high on the sticks that are not playing. And then the roll. I think they're doing something along a triplet roll. We're gonna go for it. I'm gonna let him tap me off and I'll hit the roll. And we'll see how long this thing lasts. The soft dynamics. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. So, 12th bar, beat 3, we jump in. I'll come in on the count off. Now let's see what happens from here. All right, so it's 5 bars. It's triplet based. And I'm hearing triplets on these partials. I'm not sure what the sticking is, but I think it's just alternating. I saw a really good angle in the middle of there. Their beat one does start on the left. So they are left, right, left. Good. And all the diddles are on the right hand. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to just straight stick it, starting with the left. So, and after the clicks, so we do 5 bars of that, and let's see what's next. They're doing stick shots. I'll just do it over here. Ooh, I'm seeing some left diddles. Ooh. Yo, okay, so here's what I'm seeing. First of all, they start off on the right hand on this one. And somehow they do that, so maybe they're doing a pa-da-da. Right, okay. And then it's left,
in
right.
The diddles?
Yeah. Now, let me check one more thing. There might be some flams involved too. There might be some other shenanigans. Yo, those are flams.
Flam inverts?
Flammed cheeses. So they're doing cheese inverts. A cheese, for some of the y'all that don't know, combination of a flam and a diddle. So I don't know why drummers call them cheese, but that's what they are. And so these guys are doing... Bruh. Morse Brown one hands down. Is all I gotta say about that. Dang. Okay, hang on. All right. So here's the thing. They're definitely doing a right, left, right. So this one, they go one triplet, two triplet. Now that one, they definitely go right, left, right, and then it cuts. But I think I saw the guys raising their right hand, so we're gonna say
another weird.
Yeah, a weird one. Alright, we're moving on. Here we go. Snare break. Alright, so there's a shot on the third partial. Ooh. Ooh. So they start right off. I think they do that. They're doing a with a flam. Chris says what? I'm skeptical that I'm seeing what I'm seeing.
Does the video not match the audio? Because that's never not been the case.
No, I think there was some fraud here at the Southern Classic, because if this drum line just played what I thought they just played, they should have won.
Egg beaters?
And that is what it looks like. I mean, I'm going to play it because I think it works. But before that, they're doing inverts for sure. Again, flams. So, I mean, I'm going to play along with it and see how well it works with my theory. That's what it is. I can't believe it. That's what I think it is, because I see a right, then left, left, right, and then that. I kind of see like a this motion. Again with the egg beaters. Holy cow. Okay. Sorry. After the there are two of them now that I'm learning. After the first set of them, I have no idea what it is, but I hear for the second half of the bar. Okay. And when I come back to it, they're here, and then, so I'm going to infer from here, we're just gonna alternate, and then we're gonna do some double, double right, double, double left. That's what we're gonna do over here. Again, we love your submissions, your submissions, your submissions. Feel free to comment at us and let us know what you would do in this case. But that's what I'm gonna do. Goodness gracious. And then they do two egg beaters, Jake. Two! Back, back, back. Okay, so it is, it's kind of like a... something like that. They're doing like rights, lefts. Rights, lefts. So now we just gotta figure out the backsticking portion of it. Back, two backs, one back. Okay. And that's it. So the last one is a... so the whole thing is... there it is, lit. All right,
lit
as the children say. Nailed it. All right.
All right.
All right, and then it's on the quads. I don't know what the snares are doing. They drop to their knees, which I'm not gonna do for obvious reasons. There they go again with the... They're doing the...
the same thing as before?
Yeah. That time I got a clearer shot. I don't think they're putt-a-dying. I think they're... fine, I'll do it that way. Nope. But then I'm gonna alternate from there, guys. I'm not gonna... I think once they start with this, they just keep doing it till the end of the cadence. I'm gonna work my way backwards because that's gonna be the easiest for me, to be honest. And then, I hate to say it, y'all, the bad sticks in, it's happening. They did a bad sticks in, we're gonna do something silly. All right. While the quads do their solo cup drink. Again, the blatant disrespect that Morris Brown showed. Just wipe the floor with A&T and then they get gypped. It's so wrong. It's so wrong that they lost this championship. It's rude. All right, we're gonna do the snare break. And just keep going? Let's keep going. Do nothing for... You know what, I'm probably gonna do a visual after the snare break, because that's what I do. Like, you gotta flex on them. There's no way they just like got down on a knee and did nothing after this. I'll do something. We'll feel it on the spot. All right, here we go. So we're gonna start back from the tippy top. Oh no, the the quads do with it with both. I'm doing stick shots. Okay. I'm curious now. Early in the video, I was thinking no cheeses. I want to revisit the very top of the piece because I feel like there's gotta be, it's gotta be the same as it is in the end. Yo, it is that. I saw, okay, there's a shot where it's behind the drum line and you see the far left guy, you see him go, and you see that hand dip for the diddle. He's doing a left diddle there.
Zoom and enhance.
Enhance. Just like really grainy.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. So, oh my God, that makes it so much easier. Okay. So they're just doing a... I'm going to flam the shot. I'm going to do inverts like that. That's what we're going to do. Again, please comment down below if you have strong feelings either way, but that's what I'm seeing, that's what I'm hearing. Here we go, y'all. Y'all, we're talking. What? Like that's just, oh. Again, Morse Brown, the real champions. As I have my Disney shirt on, which has nothing to do with Morse Brown.
Team purple.
It's purple, guys. It's the only purple shirt I really own, so it is what it is. And again, thank you so much. It means so much to us that we've been getting, you know, tens of thousands of views and thousands of subscriptions. So please keep subscribing, show your friends, all that stuff. And remember, this is part 1 of 4. So ring that notification bell as well if you want to be updated as soon as the next ones come out. We're going to be working on them. And please keep commenting on things you want to see me drum to. Is it video games? Is it
Rocket League?
Yeah, we got movies, TV shows, like anything from pop culture you want me to give a shot. I'd love to try it. Comment down below and we'll see you guys next time.
Perfect.
Cool. All right. Real quick, do y'all really think Atlanta A and T won? Because no. I wore purple for a reason.